And I want people to stand in front of my painting, and I want them not to go, dang, Josh has some serious skills. I want them to stand in front of the painting and go, I want to choose good. Trying to discover what it's going to take. Like, how do I have to change? How do I have to think? What is required for me to make something that feels like that? Because that's what I want.